darling Samantha.
I started to tell you all of this in person. Sometimes it's better to express what one's feeling in writing. I've put the kids to bed. But I'm finding it hard to sleep without you next to me. When that happens, I usually end up coming downstairs and looking at you in that portrait of us. And then I miss you even more. The fact that we have finally found each other, after all of these years, is amazing. I was so happy when it seemed that all that wasted, lost time was finally over. But now that you're not with me, it's just so incredibly wrong. I want you to know, that I will do anything and everything it takes to be certain you don't suffer for having done absolutely nothing wrong. I will get you back to your children.